G'day champions, got another tip for yous. If ever you can't get your Xbox to connect to your phone or your computer, it's probably this setting here. Go to Settings, Devices and Connections, down to Remote Features, and make sure this bad boy's turned on.